This is Jeff Hardison reporting live on tape. It's 104. It's taken me an hour to get to this part of the line at the marathon at County Road 320 and US 19 in Chiefland. There's the bail bonds place is here. So you can see we're moving right along. The Lee County Sheriff's Office and Chiefland Police officers are out there directing traffic around a couple miles of neighborhood as cars get in line to get gasoline. That's all for now. Over and out.